Another beautiful day, blue skies, and a great day to look at this 2021 Transit Connect XLT in frozen white. It has ebony cloth interior, seating for two, and this is a cargo van with the mat in the back that covers the cargo area, keeping it clean. And you also have vinyl flooring up front. As well, this vehicle has a 2-liter four-cylinder engine and an 8-speed automatic transmission. It has a heavy-duty battery. As well, you have the reverse camera, navigation, a wireless charging pad, and fixed glass in the back. It's really easy to take this vehicle out on a test drive. You can book it online at islandford.ca. And stay tuned, we're gonna have a look under the hood. This is a 2-liter four-cylinder engine, and it's paired with an 8-speed automatic transmission. Let's take a look inside. Storage and speaker in the door, as well as power locks, windows, and mirrors. The driver's seat is manually adjusted. And take a look at this new material. It's quite nice with the pattern on it, and they're quite comfortable. You also have your lighting controls, and your steering wheel can tilt and telescope. On the face of it is your dash controls, cruise control, hands-free, dialing, as well as your volume, and you also have your lane keeping located there. And then when we start up the vehicle, you're going to see any important messages, your odometer reading, and of course you can go into the menu and toggle through for the different options. So trip 1, trip 2, reset individual values, configure view, and back around again. And these all have sub menus. In the center, you have this nice display screen, and it's a touch screen, as you can see. And it's just got a protective cover on there, so it might take me a second. Now you're seeing your navigation, there's your map there. You also have your backup camera, and that's just by putting the vehicle in reverse. We can go to the home button just by pushing that, and then you have your audio, so you can choose from your sources. And again, it's just a touch, AM, FM, Sirius satellite radio, as well as Bluetooth. You can go into your settings and slide through for different options. So you'll see other things come up again, like your Bluetooth, Ford Pass Connect, your display, so you can actually change the look of it, Wi-Fi, volume and tuner, there's your hazard lights, and you have a wireless charging pad. And I'll just show you, I've got my phone, it's an Apple, and I'm just going to pop it in there. I've taken the case off, and then you're going to see it come up, wireless charger active, so you know that it's working, and my phone's right in there. You have dual climate control, as well as your eco mode and traction control, and you have your front defrost, your heated side view mirrors, and your AC and max AC, auto stop start for less idle time, and your parking sensors, automatic select shifter, and then you've got a couple of USB plus 12 volt, emergency parking brake, couple of cup holders, and a little pad there to put items, and then your glove, your console opens up, lots of room in there. Off to the side is your glove compartment. And then you have an auto dimming rear view mirror, lighting controls. You can actually put the one in the middle on too, which is kind of nice. And you've got this bin up top, so you can pop things up there, but do be careful. You don't want things flying around. And there's a grab handle, and that just makes it easier to get in. 16 inch wheels, black cladding, and door handle, as well as side view mirror. In the back, you have the fixed glass with the two windshield wipers. Your backup camera is to the left, and it would be just above where the license plate holder would be, and then your handle to the right. So when you want to open it up, you simply pull open the right hand side first, and then there's a little handle on the left. You just click that, open it up, and you've got that nice covering on the floor. I really like that. It keeps everything clean, scuff free, and you've got the hooks on the floor to be able to tether things. You've also got some cladding on the walls too. There's the 12 volt and up above the LED lighting. And you've got your sliding door there on the passenger side. And then when you want to close it, just swing the left one closed first, then the right, and then just lock it up and walk away, or jump in and head out on your latest adventure. The Transit Connect has some great features, and one of them is the sliding door in the rear. So just pull the handle, and you've got this nice covering on the floor. This keeps everything nice and clean and easy to move objects around. You've got tie downs on the floors and LED lights up above, so illuminates the area quite well. There's also a 12 volt there, and you've got the two doors in the back, and then you've got your two seats in the front here, and the passenger side seat actually will fold forward. You just pull the tab and it'll flip right forward for you out of the way if you need a little extra room. And then when you're ready, just slide the door closed and away you go. Fixed glass in the rear with two windshield wipers, as well as your reverse camera, privacy glass in the front windows, blind spot information in your side view mirrors that are also adjustable, auto high beams, fog lights, front sensors, and so many more reasons to visit us. If you like this video and would like to see more, please subscribe. We have lots to choose from and lots more coming in.